Alright, what's up, y'all? So I'm back with another custom video today, and if you guys don't already follow me on my other platforms like my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat, you guys should go ahead and do that. Those are going to be linked in the end of the video, but so I'll be doing giveaways on all of those platforms, and that's what I'm covering in today's video. So the winner to my last giveaway was my boy Reese. He actually goes to my old high school, so I hit him up and I asked him what he wanted his free custom piece to be, and he told me that he wanted to do an all-white pair of Air Force Ones. And I asked him if he already had the shoes, and he said no. So I'm actually going to pick up the money right now from the school, and I'm going to go get him a pair, and then I'm going to do all the customization for free. So let's get it.
All right, y'all, so we've been to two stores now in the mall, and they were both sold out in his size, so we had to come to Hibbett Sports. Unfortunately, they had them.
All right, y'all, so I went to the mall specifically to get the Air Force Ones for my giveaway winner, but I decided to get a hat to cover up this out-of-date cut, and then I also got myself a pair of jeans from H&M. And when I was in the thrift last week, I saw this shirt that will go perfect with the pine green Jordans I just bought. So I'm gonna go in here and hopefully it's still in here. I'm gonna get it and then go home and put it in the jeans I just bought and show y'all what they look like.
Joe, so they do have the shirt, so I'm about to take this home and customize it. It doesn't look that good right now, but once I get it in these jeans, it will.
All right, y'all, we're back up in the office, and so what I'm gonna do to these jeans is I'm gonna take a strip of this and I'm gonna run it on the inside of this so that when I flip this up, it's gonna be on the cuff. Y'all, I'm done, and these turned out so tough. So we got the cuff link with the green. I'm gonna give y'all a closer look real quick. So here they are. This turned out exactly how I was picturing them. So yeah, let's get back to the custom Air Force Ones that I'm doing for the giveaway winner. Y'all, so in order for me to do the Nike check backwards like I want to, I was gonna need to sew the Nike check in. So I went ahead and invested in our company and bought a sewing machine that can sew through shoes, leather, anything like that. So I'll be able to use this on customs in the future too. But I gotta go ahead and set it up now. So I'm putting this together. I almost have it done, and I just wanted to show you how bad these people's English is. Look at this. Thread head haven't been put well, or upper thread is too tight. The position of shuttle bed moves. Thread breaks in the first needle. Break thread is in straight line. Head of upper thread is flat. Huh? This instruction video looks like it's taken on an iPod Nano from 05. Tell me this ain't the worst instruction video you ever seen. So we got the Nike logo in and we got it brown, and I went back and I hand painted this Air with the same brown. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go buy some leather laces for these. All right, y'all, we're back. I got the leather laces, so I'm gonna go ahead and put these in. Got the leather laces in, and these pop really well with this brown on the side. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like a faint outline of some of Travis's lyrics on the inside. So what I'm doing right now is I'm using my vinyl cutter to make a stencil for the inside of the shoes. So what I'm gonna do now is go ahead and pick this out and get it on the shoe. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm home. I see some things that you might fear. I'm gonna show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. They dropped around my beard. Got the fastest car zoom. Hope we make it out of here. When I'm with you, I feel alive.
It's not the Molly, it's the boat. Ain't no coming back to me. Alright y'all, so that's gonna wrap this video up. If you guys are wondering where you guys can get your own custom pieces done by me, go ahead and fill out the template on the custom gear page on my website or DM me on Instagram, and stay tuned for the next giveaway at 150 subscribers.